Hey guys, just doing a little completion video on the Thunderbird here. Looks so cool with all the chrome and stuff, and you know, these are really neat cars. We don't really get to see them much anymore. I figured I'd do a completion on this guy. It wasn't a high-end job or nothing, but it's still really, really cool. So, and a nice color, you know, like red. The old T-Bird with the red, and yeah, she's pretty cool. We have to do some major body work on his rear. Rear guys here to get them to fit right and get things to look normal. And that was the majority of the work on this car. And there's a bunch of other stuff too, like where the emblem was, they had it, like the body work was all messed up. And those are focal points, right? You gotta have that stuff good, otherwise it don't look good when you're done, right? So yeah, pretty neat car. Like I said, here's the other back piece, looks really good. Car's a little dusty and dirty right now, I just finished it all up. You get the idea. It's pretty neat inside, all white and red. Pretty cool, man, they don't make them like this anymore. Anyways guys, thought I'd show you. Show your auto paint and doing some more cool stuff. So yeah, like and subscribe, and you get to see some more cool ones like this. Alright guys, peace out.